Hello, and welcome to the very forced and not very organic intro, where Oni's mad because she's not getting her zoomies right away. But she's gonna get them. So, first of all, I changed camera capture, so it might have some issues beyond what we already had. I've never played a Banjo-Kazooie game in my life. And I love platformers. So, I thought, yes, I need to play this. So, camera's a bit weird. I've been trying to fix it on and off. I don't know where the good spot is. So does this just keep going, or? Okay, so. Another new thing is that I changed the camera thingy to the Logitech capture because we have a new button redemption on these streams, which Oni has graciously activated already. So we get 2 minutes of this. Dramatic face zooms where it'll follow my face wherever I go for 2 minutes. Starting now. So here we go. No, that's not what I want. I want the full game capture. Okay. So like I said, never played a Banjo game.
Use the control stick to select a game. Press A to play the game, or press Z to escape.
Oh, erase it, rather. Which one's Z?
This was made for the N64.
I think I know some names. Gruntilda? Banjo and or Zooey? Kazooie? Banjo-Kazooie, yeah. Kazooie. I have, however, played Yooka-Laylee. The first one.
Dingbot! Dingpot! Who is the nicest looking wench?
I missed a lot of this.
Why is Grunty any day? She really takes my breath away. Cough. Yes, you're right. I'm rather proud. My looks stand me out from the crowd. But there is this girl. What do you mean this cannot be? There's no one prettier than me. Why, it's Tootie, and young and small, she's the prettiest girl of all. No, 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 you must be mad. Nicer beauty can't be had.
Jesus.
Unfortunately, I think you'll find it's Tootie. She's cute and kind. Well, we'll see about that.
The only rare game I played two. I played a little bit of Sea of Thieves, and a tiny bit of Project Spark, because that interests me.
Hey there, Toot.
Okay, now you're silent. Oh, I missed a lot of that.
Well, my big lazy brother wakes up. We're going on an adventure.
So Crash and Coco.
Wake up! I want to go on an adventure too! If Tootie thinks she's fairer than me, I'll steal her looks, and ugly she'll be!
I'm sure this will go over 2 minutes, but I don't want to miss any of this, so you get more time.
Is that your brother? Where? Mr. Mo, I can't see him.
Up there, in the sky.
I don't think so. Who is that? Come to me, my little pretty. You'll soon be ugly. What a pity. Let me go, you ugly old hag. Don't scratch and bite, my little bear. You'll soon need bigger underwear.
Oh no, she's got her. Somebody, help.
Banjo, wake up! Now!
What do you want, Kazooie?
Let's get outside. There's trouble. Wah!
All right, gameplay. Okay. Oh, what happened? There are two-minute face zooms. Oh no, it's just one. Yeah. Oh, that's fine. Oh, that buzzed my controller. Just catching up on words. It has been over 2 minutes. You need to hide. Okay, everything's good. I think, okay, there it goes. And like it zooms out if I go in. Okay. There's your 2 minutes of 4 minutes. Okay, back to gameplay. Okay. I don't know what to expect from this. Which one's the jump button? Woo! So I know this is a platformer. With horrible jumping. Not very high.
Listen up, I'm Bartles, the short-sighted mole. I'm Banjo, and this here's my buddy Kazooie. Sure, it's a strange-looking buddy, Banjo. Can it talk?
Better than you can, Goggle Boy!
What was that noise about? Where's my sister, Tootie?
I'm messing up the inflections.
I swooped down the sky and grabbed her.
Calm down, Geeky. We'll get her back. Where did she go?
She flew up to her mountain lair. It's really dangerous. So you'll probably need some training before you go up there. Press A if you want me to teach you some basic moves, or press B if you think you're already good enough.
We'd like some help, Bottles. What do we do? Explore this area and look out for my mole hills. Stand next to them and press B to call me. See you soon.
I will. Very Mario-esque sounding jump.
Yaha! Woohoo!
Anyone home? Hello again. Let's start with the camera controls. They're on the yellow C buttons.
Geez, that's not...
Try this then, Beaky. Tap OR to move the camera behind Banjo.
Is that all, Worm Breath?
No. Hold OR to keep the camera behind your feathery butt. Try it out. I'll see you at the next molehill.
Okay. I'm guessing that one, yeah.
Whoa!
Okay. Different cameras. Ooh. Kinda like the close one. This is platforming.
Your jump could do with some help.
Ah, what do moles know about jumping?
more than you. Just press A to jump and hold it to jump higher.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it was stuck in place.
Come on, Feathers. You can give her a hand. Give him a hand.
Why? I look silly and you know it.
Jump, then press A again in the air for a double jump.
So I didn't have this ability before.
That's it. We're ready to move on.
They nerfed my abilities. Hmm.
Not until you learn this one. First, you must stand like this.
What? Wearing ridiculous glasses and a silly grin?
I'm not listening. Hold Z, then press A for the mighty flip-flap jump.
Flap-flap-flip. So, yeah.
Ooh, backflip!
That's all the jumps. Keep practicing.
Hi!
I don't know any of the, like, if there's any, like, tips and tricks, I don't know anything. I don't know, like, if this is, like, a Jack and Daxter, if I have, like, a spring jump. That ain't it. So I'm theoretically meant to be able to make this jump.
I'm an extra honeycomb fish. Collect 6 of us to increase your energy bar.
Cool. How very rude. Okay.
Right. Ooh, these look like mean blocks. My big barge attack needs the help of old chicken legs. At least I've got some legs, short stuff.
Hold Z, then press B for a powerful beaky barge.
Okay.
Now!
See, Banjo? She is useful for something.
I'm trying this move out on you next, Jam Jars!
Everyone's so nice in this game.
Another one!
The bird is just a dick, insulting the helpful mole. For me, this does not... I have dramatic zooms now.
Hey Banjo, I hope you're not afraid of heights.
I'm not! Tell me about flying, Root!
Soon.
Not yet. Banjo, jump onto a tree, then use the control stick to climb up and down.
You get it!
You'll find plenty of other things to climb.
Yeah, I'm glad. So I assume there's gonna be a honeycomb in one of these trees.
There it is.
Alright, what you got?
Fancy learning to swim underwater? Oh, sounds difficult, and I'll get my fur wet.
Come on, Banjo! I want to swim! Spill the beans, Specky!
Use the controller to stick the swim on the surface. To swim underwater, press B to dive. Go on, give it a try.
These voices are consistently changing.
When in the water, Banjo can press A to kick his legs. And the Winged Wanderer can press B to use his wings.
The sound underwater, but you know. So... accomplished. No, I'm making that. I'm swimming up. Okay. There we go. Okay, so this way, I guess. Jumpy, jumpy! Jumpy! No! I'm good at game. What down here? What down here? Yeah. Nose. Leave me alone. Nothing. There's always something behind the waterfall, and I've been lied to. I'm really not used to A being the jump button. Over here. Okay, what? Yahee! What? Oh, fuck! So this game doesn't have coyote time, is what I'm guessing. Which is really gonna mess me up. Because I love coyote time. I think it's also called ledge tolerance. Like those extra few seconds you have when you step off a ledge.
Look out for more! I'm an extra life! And this is what I sound like, I don't know why!
It's tearing my throat out. Not bad, just dry. Thirst. Helps a little bit. So I guess nothing to do but, wait. Yeah. Climb. I feel like I'm missing stuff.
Going. We are off to whack the witch and rescue Tootie. Well, you haven't learned all the basics yet. She'll kick your butt.
She can try, the old hag.
The bridge is broken, and I'm not fixing it until you learn all the moves. Come on, Gazooie, let's go and find the ones we missed.
Why is my... It's...
incorrectly. In fact, let's move you in a little bit. I don't need the map. I do need a little bit. Not that way.
Okay. Focus. Yeah! I could probably try.
No, I've pressed it. I keep pressing the bottom button.
I'm gonna try again. Oh, close. Oh! Why's my nose bothering me today? Jump on it. Yeah, I already know that one. Already went up there. Just destroyed all the rocks in there. This is where I came from? No, this is somewhere new. Hi.
Banjo, it's time for you to learn the claw swipe attack. What is it? I must know! Simply press B when standing still or moving slowly. Sounds good, what can I try it out on? Well, how about Bird Brain?
Just try it, Bottle Boy!
Only kidding. Let me find something with a challenge.
How about that carrot? There's Toppers. Whack him, Banjo.
Alright, which button was it?
I'll fucking have you!
Wow, nice one. Now try my fearsome forward roll.
I want to learn to fly now.
Roll by running and pressing B. I'll see if I can find ball for you to practice on.
Topper and ball. Okay.
Bullseye! One more!
Stop rolling! I feel sick!
It's time for the buzzer to learn a trick.
It had better be a good one, Squinty!
Try out the rat-a-tat rap by jumping and pressing B in the air. Now, where is the collywobble? The cauliflower?
Not bad, Featherface.
Give me another, Bug Eyes!
That's it! You've learned all the basic moves! Meet me at the top of the Spiral Mountain, and I'll tell you what to do next!
Ew.
Oh, sick! Nice!
Yo!
I'm sticky, tasty, honey energy.
Sir, we're at the office. Whacking the carrot. Now, that is not a term I've heard for that thing. The longer I take to think of a witty response, the more the moment passes. Strangling a smurf.
Well done, guys. You're ready to tackle the witch next year. Now fix the bridge so you can cross it and enter Gruntilda's lair. Thanks, Bottles. Look out for me inside. Good luck.
I don't know why this is reminding me of this. The Legend of Spyro games. God, I want to play Rocket again. Add it to the Switch, Nintendo. Do it.
As Fagger I've told, will make me young, tooty old.
Let me go, you fat hag. My brother will come and kick your butt.
Rescue, he will not dare. There's many dangers in my lair. Hurry, Klungo, push that switch. I'm tired of being an ugly witch.
Face cream.
Yes, Mistress Grunty. Power is on soon. Be ready.
Banjo, help!
How long does it take for the thing to do? It is blue.
There he is. The fun begins. My tricks and traps. We'll see who wins.
Jump in portrait! Aw, oh, this ain't Mario. Is this Mario? Gainer! Oh well. Yeah. That's a puzzle piece right there.
Hey, it's me, Mr. Dicky. Now, go and find a picture with a piece missing.
Okay.
I'm just going.
This is the first world, Mumbo's Mountain. To open the door, you'll need to find the jigsaw picture with an image of this area on it. Have a look around. It can't be far away.
Ah, this was their picture time, huh?
To enter the world shown on the picture, you must fill in the missing spaces with the jigsaw pieces.
We've got the first jigsaw piece, Goggle Boy.
Great. To fill in the missing spaces on a picture, press A. If you don't want to use any jigsaw pieces, press B to leave. That's it. The picture's complete, and the door to Mumbo's Mountain is open!
That was such an easy fit! The others may just test your wit!
I'm into it. It completed!
There are three new moves to learn in this world. Find my molehills and I'll explain.
Okay, fuck this guy! Fuck this guy!
I sure hope they weren't friendly. I didn't ask questions. Oh god, I miss Sparks. Pick up my shit, Sparks, I don't want to try.
Yeah. You saved me! Gruntilda has imprisoned five of us Jinjos on each world to free us all to get a jiggy!
Oh, I'm gonna get jiggy, am I? Interesting, this is a weird game.
I'm a Newt! One of 100 in each world! Collect us to open Newt doors!
Noted.
No, you bastard!
Things a bit slippy, huh? Find me and I'll teach you how to get up steep slopes.
I got ants in my pants!
This is what I needed after. Blood and Truth, just to wind down.
Fuck you! Oh, don't mind if I don't. Give away! Leave my honeycombs alone!
I will do that. I know I've already killed some creatures, but that felt like murder. Get wrecked!
Get wrecked!
So I can only down it momentarily. Weird. Yep. turn around. What? I gotta be so close to things. Okay, whoop it. Boop. Okay, that's the lame there. Okay, what are you? That's a seashell. Well. Rude, I was scratching my face. Rawr, this conga tree. Me hit bear with oranges. Don't touch Congo's blocks. I'm not, you are. Grr, clever bear, find Congo's gold. You must search for 10 of us in each world. We'll help you progress through the witch's lair.
When you're ready to leave this world, return to the start area and stand on the exit pad.
Fuck you! Did he? Chimpy hungry! Wants orange now! Feed me, Chimpy! Feed Chimpy. I gotta get Orashta.
Hey, that Congo's orange! Put it back!
Yum, oranges are nice. Why does everything talk? It makes me uncomfortable. Chimpy like Congo's orange. Chimpy help fat bear and bird. Yep. Yep. Where the eggs, Kazooie can learn to use as a ammo. Why the fuck are you talking? Time for the butcher to learn the ancient ways of the egg. I changed his voice. I'm listening, Beetle Breath. Pull Z, then press the top C to shoot egg out of your mouth. Hey, sounds cool. Something else? Anything else?
Sure. Press the bottom C button instead, and you can shoot them out from behind.
Sheesh. Sounds painful. I wish I'd never asked.
Bird Brain can carry 100 eggs in her backpack. Oh, and you can also use the controller stick to aim while you are crouching. Exciting, huh? Now that you've learned to use the eggs, here's 50 to practice with. Your energy is a little low. I'll fill it up for you.
Thanks, bud. I mean, he gets fat, doesn't he? Like when he becomes an Xbox game. Fuck! Okay. Me Mumbo is talking. Used for Mumbo magic. Why does everything talk? Oh shit!
You're Congo, good shot.
I was away from the controller. He pooped it out. Yeah, he did. This is... Ah! Oh!
Be safe here. Bear can't hit Congo.
Yeah.
Yar. Egg hurt Congo.
He shoots that fast, huh?
Erg. Bear beat Congo. Me give prize to bear.
Sick. I'll get that there in a second. Laters! Well, fuck you! Arse basket! Can I shoot this at him? Evidently not. I don't know what to do with apple. Jebaited. I don't know what that word means, but yes. So I have to look for him to teach me how to get up sloops. Wherever he might be, top of the sloop, perhaps. Yep. Health, please. Thank you. Yep.
We juju, Momo's totem pole. Feed us nice blue stones.
You mean eggs? Or do you mean the Mumbo magic? Blatant murder! You got it, Oni. Well, only 40 minutes in.
I call this the Big Buster. Jump into the air, then press Z to send Kazooie slamming the hard down to the floor.
Well, that don't sound like... I like the sound of that banjo.
Get used to it, Ness Girl. You'll be using it a lot.
That's a murder right there. Could you get up? All right, what's in here?
Me, Mumbo. Best shaman in all game. Go help Banjo and Filthy Feathered one.
Watch it, hot boy.
Mumbo's magic tokens hid by witch. Find tokens and Mumbo help you. Banjo not got enough tokens for Mumbo magic. Look at sign. Bring more.
I just came in here to see what was in here, buddy. I can't remember how many it said. I can't remember how many they said was in a level. Okay. So feed this thing magic blue stones. So eggs? Yep.
Thank you.
Because I want to, okay? I felt like it. Sometimes you gotta make your own fun. Oh yeah, I'd know that one. But you didn't teach me how to climb up slopes. Are you gonna teach me how to do that? Or do I just have to go down this? No! Ah, fucking wasted. Camera. N64 camera. Don't think I didn't see you. So I did. Yes, drinking, also known as throat flushing. Nope. Jumpy! Said he'd teach me how to climb up slopes. Lied. No, I just want to be safe. Okay, we're safe. Oh my god. Risky jumps here. Yep. Okay, one more to do. I'm probably not gonna make it from this angle. But I'll try again. Nope. Yep. Okay, only one left. Whoop. Yippee! You've collected enough notes to bear the first note dwarf spell. I didn't understand all of those words, but okay. So how do you kill bull? Oh, Necky. Oh. Oh, I'm getting a bit stiff. Oh. Oh, I think I know. Oh, I did like slam him, right? No. No, that's not the answer. What? I thought you'd add it. I thought you would. I am at the office. How do I beat the bull? I have questions. I might die here. Nope. I would just love some health right now. So is he here gonna tell me how to do this thing? Sit up. You only have 10 anyway. Okay, that's 4. Should I stream Bloodborne PSX? I just platinumed it last night, and the horror is over, but part of me is like, maybe I can play PSX now. I might do it to Discord.
The Talon Trot will be let Kizui tackle Steep.
That sounds useful. How does she do it?
Hold Z, then press the left C button. Continue to hold Z while moving Kizui around with the control stick. Go, practice. Your energy.
Oh, thank God. Sick. What the? Why do you have stronger legs than Banjo? Oh, that's weird. This doesn't have any energy or anything, it's just a thing that I can do. Okay. So I'm missing some things and I don't know what to do. Should I do a charge attack? No, that's not the thing to do. I had the idea that I have to push him into the water, but he's not kind of going really. Go! Why are you like this? What do I do? He's here for a reason. I have to do something. Is there like a move I'm missing? Well, we got the slam. We can try this. Missing. I didn't do it. I don't get it. Like, normally you'd have to get, like, a bull to charge you. Right? So do I have to get him to charge me and jump over? No. Like, what do I do? I'm gonna die at this rate. Should I just leave him alone? He feels like it's important. Like, why would they have that thing there? I feel like I don't have everything. That's because I what? How do I get that now? I have questions! I'm missing one mumbo thing. I think? Yeah. Is this a thing where I should come back later, or...? Gotta be way onto that skull somehow. That's outside of this level, I think. Unless I can go to the top of this thing. Which is possible, but I don't... There's always more. Well, I got horrible news. I wanna be here! Okay. So this is gonna be Tokyo Drift, huh? What? Hello? Do I? Do I do something or? Do I just jump after I land on it? No, because it won't let me. Am I not landing right or something? No, it's not the thing? Okay. So what do? I see that, but I don't know what to do about that. There's a bowl I don't know what to do with. Okay. Ooh, liquid gone. Okay. I don't like coming back later. I do something with that bull, and I don't know what. I can't lead him somewhere, can I? What am I missing now? Well, let's do the mumbo magic first of all. I have all five. Just in case that does something spectacular. Right, I have five. We'll see.
Ah, Banjo has plenty tokens. Stand on Skull and press B to see mighty Mumbo magic.
Killer. I'm an ant now!
Mumbo's magic free to change back. You come when you're ready. Termite bit small, but not bad for first spell. Mumbo practice needed.
I can go into that place now. It all makes sense. So do I just exist this way now? What is that pan? This reminds me so much of Rocket. It's not even funny.
Hey!
Where did you get those shorts? I want them, so I can't hurt you, so I guess I'll just avoid. Ouch! I don't want to die! Just kind of hoping that would refill my health too. What now? Can I fall down here without dying? Fall damage ain't a problem. Cool. Do I do anything with you now? And I can't attack you, so I don't know. Probably shouldn't get too close. Five more notes, two more jiggies, one more honeycomb. And I don't know where to look. Five more notes seem like they're gonna be, like, surprisingly well hidden. The one more jiggy, I know where it is, but I can't get it. And, what was the other one? Oh, the honeycomb. I don't know where that is. So glad you like the new emote. How do I... Can I eat these houses? Alright, change me back for now, I guess.
Oobnagon.
You don't have him hidden around here, do you? I trust nothing now. Especially not you. Okay, it up there. I don't know how get. Had a feeling. Because he taught me to butt bounce here.
You found all 100 notes on this world. Well done. Well done.
I lose his voice so much. So one of these are bound to give me something useful. An enemy to kill, health, that'll do. That'll do. Okay, another life. What the? Face, leave me alone. Is that an everything dance? Ah, 1 minute. Where's my mouse? My mouse. I need this. Okay, Oh, can I? Oh, nearly. Okay. Give it to me. Come on. Up. It's right there. Just a little bit higher. I want to get this. It's the last thing. It's the last. Is there like a higher jump that I don't know about? Nose is really bothering me right now. It's like just irritated. Woo! Part of me is tempted to Google it because it's the last one. It's the last thing here. I've done everything else. I've gotten everything else. I want this. Sad, I'm leaving. I want it so bad. Okay. What's wrong, Banjo? Is it tough? Let me know when you've had enough. I pressed the wrong button. Don't need it now. One sec. You remember the totems that were there? You need one to reach it. I had a feeling, that's why I reset the world. So if I go back in... So could I just get this and leave then? Or do I have to get everything again? Bud? Would you? What is wrong with you? All right. Still too high? Yeah. I fell. Yeah, all done. Kinda wish I did it in one run, that made me feel like a good big strong boy. Okay, so how do I get up here then? Fuck you for killing me last time. How do I do it? It's just there, let me up! I'm curious. Thank you. I'm curious. But yes, hello, bud. What's wrong? I was petting you. What's up? Give it.
Let me check your ear.
Hello.
looking good, bud.
He's having a bit of skin troubles, and I was just petting his ear, and I guess I hit a bad spot. Okay. Oh, you're very cuddly right now, aren't you? Yeah. Hey. My stinky boy. What? Yes. He's my good boy. Yes, poor doggo. Hopefully, I've changed his diet, gotten a cool towel for him, and last thing really is just to sort out the flea stuff, even though he's supposedly dosed. Hopefully all that takes effect in a while. Yep. Yep. No? Yeah, yes, as I thought, yes. Clever girl, clever girl. Okay, I'm gonna change back and then do a thingy. Stop chewing. It's okay. Okay, so what we need to do, I think, just because we started off with a VR game and that made me tired, and I was up all night playing Bloodborne, I'm gonna... First of all, let me leave this room. See if there's anything anyone has to say. Nope. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do is First of all, I will end this recording here. Thank you so very much for joining me in this video, and I will see you in the next one, and I hope that you take care. Well, first of all, I guess I want to say this is holding my interest. It's surprisingly nostalgic, I guess I should say, for a game I've never played. Me like. And I'm still seeing a delay, a little bit. It's bothering me. Anyway, yes, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one. I hope that you take care. Bye!